And they're off and pacing. My Pan Mars had a fine beginning. Maltese Artist to his inside. Taken off was Dr. No in behind Umbro Balmoral. And up on the outside, Town Champion raced away into the top five. Sparkler is third from last. Holborn Hanover and Eden a roadkill. Into the first turn they'll go with Maltese Artist put out on the point by Luke Willett, and My Pan Mar is going to settle for the two-hole in the early going. Umbro Balmoral came away in third. Dr. No is fourth. The opening split was 26-2, and they turn down the backstretch with Maltese Artist cutting the mile. My Pan Mar following along second. Umbro Balmoral is on the inside third, and Dr. No commits to go out at 3/8. He's first over. Dr. No from fourth, charging up first over. On the cover of that one. Then Town Champion, Holborn Hanover, and Eden Roadkill. And it's a big second quarter rush and a brush by Dr. No. He overtakes Maltese Artist. They pass the half in 55-4. 29-2 in the second quarter. Dr. No is now on the lead, taking them on to the final turn. And the first over bid on the outside is by Sparkler, uncovered. Maltese Artist surrendered the lead. Sent up second over is Town Champion. My Pan Mar along the inside is fifth. Holborn Hanover far off in sixth position. Umbro Balmoral took a shuffle but came out from seventh, and Eden Roadkill is eighth. Dr. No at the top of the stretch, but they're trying to come three wide at him. 1:23 and 1:27 and 2 in the third quarter. Dr. No is repelled. Sparkler, here comes Born Hanover out of the pack, charging down the middle of the track. He's out around Town Champion. Holborn Hanover is closing in with George Brennan. Coming back is Town Champion. Town Champion, a battling back winner of the Breeders' Crown. To Holborn Hanover, Dr. No, and on the outside, Eden Roadkill in 1:51 and 1.